Yeah.
This estate could hold 100 horses and camels. I never knew dealing with thieves could be so lucrative.
Allahumma ighfir lahu warhamhu wa'afu anhu.
You are a good daughter.
I was not the child he expected. I wanted to see the world. Heed the call of the chase. Steel meeting steel. Hearts into battle. For him, and someone who enjoyed the simple diplomatic life would be a better fit. Despite that, he loved me all the same. The only time we disagreed was due to his dealings with the 40 thieves.
It can be difficult to resist the lure of coin. Especially when you are accustomed to a certain way of life.
I thought that as well. But that was not the only reason. Look. I found drawings and notes among his belongings. They speak of a wondrous cave full of coin and jewels. He wrote about fulfilling my desire to see the world. Somehow, the 40 thieves were the key to this cave. There is still so much I did not know about my father. I could have helped him or figured out a plan.
Sometimes we keep secrets. Especially from the ones we love most.
The mark of the thieves! They still live!
This means you have been targeted. Now they know where you are, and more will come until you lie still.
Is taking my father's life not enough?
We shook them up. If we mark the other houses, I can intercept the thieves before more lives are lost.
I cannot let them touch my father's body.
I will go. Would not want to endanger innocence. Marking a few empty houses will throw them off. One here. One more mark. I should hurry. The thieves could appear at any moment. Last one. This should confuse them. Now to wait somewhere above. The thieves should be here soon.
What? What is this?
I swear I marked only one house. Why are there more than one? What, this one? Or that one? They all look the same. Fred, why did I count?
That will hide the man well.
I've got your back if anything is going on.
Spot trouble, I buried left
what?
Away.
I'm going to halt you! Pay for your sins!
I hope Morgana is safe.
Thank you. They danced well and took the wind out of me. Ugh.
Your injuries are grave.
We have bigger concerns. I overheard them before they found me. The King of Thieves was the one who ordered my father's execution, and now mine.
What does he want with you?
He knows I have knowledge about this cave of theirs. After killing my father, I am just a loose end. He also knows he will not have a moment's peace with me alive. Neither will I, as long as he lives. My father's blood is on my neck.
Then we must hunt him first.
No. I will not ask you for more. I have yet to pay you for your services.
I am not fond of leaving a task unfinished. We can talk payment after this is over.
I will go with you.
No. Let me go on ahead. Lay your father to rest, then look for me.
Wait. I found this amongst my father's things.
Iftah yasimsim.
A watchword. It could be a key to what my father wanted to find. Their real hideout. The cave. Thank you, Hidden One. I will meet you there.
Time to end your reign, King of Thieves. I will find you.
Go, Hidden One. I will find you once I regain strength.